believe we're actually doing this.
Just like old times, yeah?
Just like old times. You know what I like most about Night City?
What did that be?
Take a look. See that? One day you're in the gutter, the next, you got the whole city at your feet. The whole fucking city!
Where no one can make you do shit! Not even those motherfuckers. No idea how this is gonna end, but let me tell you, it'll be one loud morning.
Time we gave this city another wake-up call. Jesus, it's so beautiful! About to get even prettier, too.
The hell you say? You two take a puff at your chair with me?
I wish, Squama. Eyes on the sky, everybody.
Cutting a mixer entrance in 3, 2, and 1.
Whoa, was that the Jerujin?
Make a wish.
Hey, they got our lock on us.
Damn it.
What do we do?
Stick to the plan.
Breathing?
Personnel must report to designated zones.
Wayla never jumped. Crashed by the waterfall. I'll try to re-establish contact with him, then find someone who's got access for the elevator going down. Wayland, you read me? How many pieces you in?
Still one, I hope. And I think the local tribe's taken an interest in me.
We'll get you out of there. Don't move.
As if I could.
We're going after Wayland.
You're wasting my time. Guards. Occupied at the turn. Slipping by is an option, and so is taking him out all at once. I'll follow
Stopping
your lead.
Search.
Use this term somehow. Okay, to the bird.
Let's get to work. Hey, Wayland, you hear me?
Loud and clear. Door's all mine.
We each get one. Johnny, choice is yours.
I'll handle this.
Fujitsubo, requesting report.
No, over here.
Keep your ass down. Maybe they don't notice us.
Thanks for the help.
You were supposed to jump with us.
Don't like all enemies in one big puddle. Decided to ripple them out.
Remind me a lot of your old man.
What? But you're too young.
Not now. Let's get out of here. Move. See that one? A high ranker, holding the access we need. All yours, Johnny. Not a peep, okay? See those guys?
Silent and steady now.
Spider Murphy left to say, look what the cat dragged in. Let's grab the access token and make for the elevator.
Got the access token. Now, the elevator.
Eyes on us soon. Stay wired.
Jesper on to something. Of course we're on to something.
Eyes almost on you. Stay hidden.
Go!
well. I guess you are useful sometimes.
Give up! You got nowhere
to run! That's what I'm talking about. Over already?
The atrium. Jesus. It was just a month ago I met with Michiko Arasaka here.
Empty hallways, offices.
Just like that guy. Remember?
Of course I do.
You've changed, you know. Finally grown up.
And you're still the best.
So, security rooms are on the lower level. You'll need to plow through. Elevators are still jammed. Gotta jump.
That's a long way down.
Precisely why I told you to bring the antigraves. Down bottom. Not a peep, Kay. See those guys?
Thought so.
I'll never get tired of this.
All units report! Opening fire!
Security room. Need to find the elevator to the labs. Fastest route to Mikoshi. Woman out of her box. Let her show us what she's got.
Hey, you've always been the one. Know that, right?
I do. Just a shame you never did.
Well, could have been worse. Alt's in.
Think she can break through the ice?
I have bypassed security. I have complete control of the building. The way to Mikoshi is clear.
Elevator, now.
not in trouble.
Not me.
Netrun operations control.
2067. An Arasaka bodyguard shields the Emperor of Japan from an assassin's bullet. 2071. Arasaka security forces prevent mass riots in San Francisco, saving the city from certain ruin. 2074.
An Aras. Bullshit.
Know that look? Got something on your mind?
Ever think back about why we did it?
Did what?
Why we took on the corpse, strapped in leather, chrome, and iron.
Don't know, Johnny. We were young. Hot blood in our veins, shit judgment in our heads, like all pups.
We fought for beauty, not knowing what was good or true. It was only the beautiful that meant a damn thing to us.
Don't let your mind wander. We'll kick around old brain cells over vodka once we're done.
My treat, eh? Or people with stories of the olden days, just like my grandparents.
Arasaka Netrunners have stormed the tower's systems. Stopping their advance is my priority. Continue on your way alone. I've cleared a path, but you must hurry. An elite
made a run for it,
following
wound up turret fodder.
Holy fucking Christmas. Who is she?
A woman pushed to the very edge.
Oh, shit.
Seems Cunningham's made strides these last decades.
Shit-eaters never even stood a chance.
Come on, the way down's beyond the door. Looks like our work here is already done.
I'm preparing to repel a Netrunner attack originating from outside the facility. You will be on your own now. And you must hurry. An Arasaka elite force isn't far behind.
Let's move it! Okay, so close, I can almost smell the data stream. Room past the partition. We cross it and we're at the core. Back time, Johnny. Ever. But you can always start over.
I remember you, cunt.
Eat it and die.
Fast.
Hold! That's
stupid! Come back! Get away!
Meant more than you or I ever could. Best there ever was. And you killed her.
She knew the risks.
Rogue had it in for you. Finally got what she wanted.
You're talking tripe. I killed the old cunt.
Don't know shit, Smasher. She finished things off on her own terms. Something you'll never get. Hey, Wayland.
Yeah, man.
You're all right.
Good luck, Silverman.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
V's behalf, thanks. As for me,